Will you listen to me, children? Yes, good children. See? Yes. So what we will do is we will I will tell you story and we will play a game also simultaneously. Are you ready for that? Oh, so yes. be ready for the game also. Yes. And be ready with your keyboard if you are on a computer, if you are on a laptop, and be ready with the keys if you are on a mobile. All right. So have you joined this Nearpod link, everybody?
Yes, ma'am.
I can't see the link, ma'am.
It is in the chat. The link is in the chat.
Yes, miss, I have joined the link.
You have joined the link. So I am also sharing the same board. So get ready. All right. And here we are. Can you see a screen like this?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you see my screen, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
And can you see the screen in your mobile or your device also?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Good. Very good.
So what we will do is we will go with the story. Now silence, because story means listening carefully. Okay. Do you know that? Nobody will speak. When I tell you to speak, then you speak. So listening is an art. Everybody will mute their device so that there is no noise. All of us can mute the device. Everybody, mute yourself. Children, please mute yourself. Have you done? I can still hear, but I can hear voice. So please mute. Here, I have muted everybody. Okay, now there is silence and we will start with the story. Suppose you have read the story, still today we will see a story with a different mind. So you will keep your mind open even if you have heard the story. All right, and if you want to speak, you can raise your hand and I will allow you to speak. All right. So you can put your hands up and then I will unmute you and we can speak. So that we can do. You can also write in chat. That is a better way. So when you feel suddenly something that we should write, write in the chat. All right. Come. Let's start with the story. So the story goes like this. Once upon a time, what you can see on the screen, write in chat. What you can see on the screen, come on, write in chat. I'm watching your chat.
Miss, once upon a time.
No, on the screen, what you can see, that is, those are the words. Yes, very good. Pond. And what does the pond have? Watch carefully. What does the pond have? A beautiful pond. Wonderful. And what does it have? Lotus, beautiful lotus leaves are there. Yes. You're a smart children. Let us go to the next part of the story. Okay, so we will step in one by one. So the second part is now what you can see on the screen.
Duck. Swan.
Swan.
We can see the swan.
Yes.
We can see the
okay, and the screen says there lived a lot of animals in a pond. Have you seen a pond?
Yes,
ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, do you have a
pond? Yes,
do you have a pond in your place? Ah, water, duck, swan. Yes, nice feeling are you getting by seeing the picture?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Very nice feeling, isn't it? Okay. Mm-hmm. So now what we do is, yes, let's pay attention to the screen. And the next is, see, there also lived a tortoise and two cranes in the pond. Can you see the tortoise and the two cranes?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Yes,
Okay, next. Okay, wait. The next is, once it so happened that the water of the pond began to dry. You understand drying? That means the water was becoming less and less.
Less and less.
So now what happened? As a result, the animals and plants began to perish. Perish means to die. Okay, slowly, because there was no water, no food. So the animals and plants began to die. And slowly the water level was reducing day by day. Okay, now there is a quiz for you. Quickly answer. What do you think could be the reason that the water of the pond was drying? Write down because the answer. No. You have to write in your... Select in your screen. See, you are getting a screen like... Wait. See?
Ma'am, I'm not able to join the Nearpod link, ma'am. It is saying that maximum number of students have joined.
Okay. Contact your teacher. Okay, you write your answer in the...
Miss, I am Sahana, Miss. I have write the answer, Miss.
Yes. See, you will get like this. And you can read.
Excuse me, Miss. Sushmita also done.
Miss, I can't join to the Nearpod, Miss. So that I have put it in the chat box, Miss.
Yes. That is also all right.
Miss, I joined.
Can you see that, Miss?
Yes, I can. I can see. I can see both. Even you can see what I can see. See, Sahana has written B. Satish Kumar has written C. Gayatri has written two answers. Vishwanath has written three answers. Richard has written one answer. Mohana Sen has written one answer. Then Salai has written two answers. We will see which are the two answers. So I can share the answer and you can see which are the correct answers. Okay. Why the pond was drying? One was perhaps the rain did not occur. Do you agree?
Yes, ma'am.
And people living around the pond were cutting the trees. Do you agree with that also?
Yes, we do agree.
Yes, and I can see your options in the chat also. So some of you have written option D, that is Letika, and Matumita has written answer B, and see, it is like the answers are coming. Yes, your answer has been submitted. I can see the answers. Okay, can we go further now? Okay. So now we know that two reasons were, what were the two reasons? That one was that all people living around were cutting the trees and rains did not occur. So this was a big reason. Do you think it is human activity or the animals were doing something to the pond?
Human activity.
Yes. Yes, because
when we were cutting so many trees, the plant it is called totally they are very dry, pond are becoming dry.
Yes.
Okay. And the evaporation will not be there.
Yes, now mute yourself. Now mute yourself. Very good. I had told you that what you will do, you will raise your hand and I will ask. Okay, you raise your hand and I will ask. I can see Gayatri and Suhana and Sweta. But on this question, now we have spoken. Now we know that human activities like cutting trees and can impact on the rain and thereby the ponds can dry. Okay, so we will go further with the story. Otherwise, we will not be able to do the story completely. Now see, the cranes began to plan to look for another pond and shift there. Because cranes could fly. So cranes planned that, okay, let's go and shift to another place where there is water. So the tortoise was disappointed. Can anybody, one person, open the mic and say why tortoise was disappointed?
Miss, can you
Shweta,
I cannot hear you. So you have to tell me one person, not so many people. Then I will not allow you. Okay, okay. Yes, the tortoise cannot. Yes, no, the girl is saying, what's her name?
Miss Pavan Reddy can say.
Pavita, yes.
Ma'am, Gayatri.
Okay, Gayatri,
sweet. Because tortoise can't move faster or can't fly.
Very good. Tortoise can't move faster or cannot fly. Very good. That's the right answer. You can also write it in the chat.
Thank you, ma'am.
Very good. Now, let us close the mic again and let us see the story. So, he says, I will be left alone and I will die. Now, the cranes promise their friend. You know, friends are very good. They help each other. Yes, do you agree? Yes.
Yes, yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, yes. I also agree. Yes. So promise their friend that they will see a good pond and will come back to take him along. Okay. So this was the promise of the friends. Now let's go further. Can you see another pond? And we can see the pond by you can rotate and
see.
You know the
pond. Virtual reality.
Yes, yes. So
this is part of virtual reality.
Okay, okay. Now watch it. You turn and watch.
Virtual reality pond.
Okay, which are the? You tell me which are the. Tell me which are the animals you can see here. Can you see?
I can see people.
Birds. Birds. Yes. You can see birds. You can see temples.
So many birds.
Mrs. Anand, we couldn't see much.
Okay.
Miss, we can
rotate
mountains.
Okay, okay, okay. Now listen to me. So no, nobody will open their mic now. Listen. Now see. So similar pond was there, and if the water dies, animals cannot. Now you have a question. What do you think are the qualities of the tortoise and the crane? One quality, one person will
write. They are helpful. They are helpful to each other.
You have to write. You have to write. So you write and I will post it here quickly, fast. Not in chat. Those who can write here fast. Those who cannot, write in chat. See, I will post your links fast. And you will be able to see your lens. Very good. You are very smart children. Good children. I like the class. My day is made by meeting such good children. And I can see so many children writing the board. And see. Okay. That's cool. They are helpful, they are kind-hearted. Sushmita has written her name only. They are friendly. They are kindness, helpful, good connection. Very good. Friendly. Okay. They are helping and friends. They both. Okay. They are helpful and they help each other. And Navanita has put an image also nicely. Friendship. Very good. Okay, let's go further with the story. Now we will see the interesting part of the story. Okay, so keep your mic mute. Only when we need, we will speak. If we make noise, then the story won't be enjoyed. And listening is an art. Because if you listen, you learn more. Remember always.
You can see which I have
sent
it to you.
I can see all. See, everybody can see their name and everybody can see this.
I have put now only this.
Yes, I can see. Yes, I can.
They will not lie to. No, they will not lie to the friends.
Very good. They will not lie to the friends. And yes, I can see that. and they are very helpful and they are honest.
Miss, you can see that
you are kind. I can
see.
Now, yes, I can see it.
Can you see Pooja?
Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Save the screen for yourself.
Both are friends.
Yes.
They help each other.
Yes.
They are honest.
Yes, they are honest. Very good. And now we can go to the next.
They have promised to his faith in each other. So, they have promised to his friend. So they will help the turtle to live in the live, and they do not live along the turtle in the pond.
Very good. Now next part of the story. Now, so the cranes flew high and far and found a pond which had vegetation and lot of water. They came back to take their friends. Okay. It was decided that the tortoise, now how will the tortoise go? Listen, it is very interesting. It was decided that the tortoise would hold a stick from the center and the cranes would hold it from the edges of the stick and fly with their friends. Okay, so see how they made this arrangement. Do you think it's interesting?
Yes.
Very nice.
The cranes already have read, miss.
But what did I say? What did I say? You will see the story.
Yes, we have read.
New mind. Yes. It was an example of great friendship indeed. Do you all agree?
Yes, ma'am. Yes,
yes, yes, ma'am.
Okay. Yes, ma'am. They also exhibited a great teamwork. Do you agree?
Yes,
yes,
ma'am.
Yes,
ma'am. Yes,
ma'am.
Yes,
ma'am. They do
teamwork. They had to travel a long distance to reach the pond. All needed to focus on the task.
Yes.
Focus is very important.
Yes,
focus. Listen, now you are not focusing.
They should focus on.
Now,
they
are you
focus
focusing
on their goal?
Yes. Are you focusing on the goal of this story? Are you listening to
yes,
me carefully?
Yes, miss.
Yes,
reading in the near, seeing the near pond, and I itself reading.
Yes, but are you listening to me and are you
yes,
focused?
Miss. Yes, ma'am.
Focused on
yes.
What I am, because yes, I am going to open different part of the story now. Now listen to this. What happened? Everybody was amazed to see a tortoise flying. It was a great sight and people from various villages watched with awe. Look at a tortoise flying and how the cranes are helping. People were very surprised. Tortoise had never been out of the pond and for him, other villages were all new, and when he saw the people standing, Tortoise was excited and he said, "Hey, look, there are so many people watching us." And the moment he opened his mouth, the focus was gone. Goal cannot be achieved because he started falling down. And then what happened? Can you guess? The end of the story is sad because the
tortoise had been dead.
Because the tortoise fell down and dead.
Fell down and they died. Now listen to me. Now you have another part of the game. Another quiz. Yes. So, are you getting the quiz on your screen?
Yes,
yes,
ma'am. It's loading.
Yes,
answer,
it's loading.
Let it
yes,
load.
Miss, now it's there.
Yes, so answer. If you have seen, then answer.
Miss, it is showing time to climb by near pond.
Yes, time to climb by near pond. So, what you have to do? Yes, so open the quiz. And now
loading.
Yes, it will take some time to load, and then you can be patient when it is loading. See, I am also being patient, isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes,
Miss, it is showing only time to climb by nearpod, miss.
Ma'am, can you paste the link in the chat box, ma'am?
Yes, the link I have already given. Your teacher has given the link. Your teacher has given the link already.
Yes, when I'm joining the link.
Okay. Now, all of you keep quiet. See, this is the way you have to do. Waiting for players. One connected, hit start when ready. So I am starting it. You connect. Answer now. Do you think the plan made by Cranes was good? Hurry up.
Answer. Yes, ma'am.
Answer, don't tell. Answer. Join and answer fast. Next question. Were the wings of the crane strong?
Yes,
ma'am. Were the wings of the crane strong? Please answer. Yes, no, quickly. See, many people have not answered.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, I can see those who are answering. Next question is going to come now. 3, 2, 1. Do you think the wooden stick chosen was so weak that the tortoise fell down?
No.
No. So right, no. Answer, no.
No. Miss, I can't able to open the nearpod, miss.
Oh,
yes, so ma'am.
Sad. Me too, miss.
Okay, what I will do is, I will give this link. Listen to me. I will give this link to your teacher. She will give you as assignment. He will give you as assignment.
Miss,
and then you can answer it as assignment. See, so many people have been able to write.
Okay. Now only I have joined the near partners.
Okay. Now see. So what are life skills? Life skills are those skills which are helping us in moving along in life, living the life nicely. So the first kind of life skill is thinking skill. That means who knew the cranes? Did they know that they can fly? Yes. The tortoise, did they know that they can fly? Yes. So they had self-awareness. Now, like this today, you will think what you can do. Are you good in painting? Are you good in music? Are you good in reading? Are you good in helping friends? Are you good in helping parents? You will think like that. If there is a problem, are you able to solve the problem by thinking like cranes?
Yes.
Can you take a... Yes. Even the tortoise was good in decision making, because the tortoise could take a decision that, okay, I will hold the stick and carefully come to the other place.
Yes, I think the tortoise is in the chat box because when they fell down.
Yes. Now, so many people... No, talk one by one. I am going to say who will talk. So now Sharan will talk. Sharan has raised hand. Sharan, open your mic and talk. What you want to tell me? Do you think this thinking skill was there in both the animals, cranes and... I know so many have done.
Miss, I think the tortoise is a chatterbox because when he fell down.
No, we can't say chatterbox because chatterbox is not a good term. If I am talking, I am telling you a story, am I a chatterbox?
No, miss, he is
fine. No,
miss. Miss, he was excited to see the people in the...
Yeah.
See, so when talk. He not seeing the people. He will not talk, miss.
Yes.
Miss, so, he is a foolish. No, he is, we cannot say somebody is foolish.
Yes.
You know, only that the he could not take decision. What is important? Whether keeping quiet is important for his life or seeing the people and talking is important. You understand? So
yes.
At a time, listen to me. At a time when there are 4 or 5 things in our hand, we have to make priority. Priority, the word you understand? That we have to make a choice. What is more important? Now, at present, listen to me. At present, is it more important that you talk one by one, or is it more important that all of you talk? Or you can even write in chat. What will be more important? The discussion between you and me, or I should hear everybody's voice? So now you have to make a priority. So what is the priority? If you want to express with me, it's very nice that you write in the chat and I will read and we can talk, or you answer, you raise your hand one by one. Do you understand what is choosing priority?
Yes.
Yes. Otherwise, we will not be able to complete our story because I have something more to talk about. Listen to me. See, now the next, so one thinking skill we have understood. All of us have thinking skill, but we have to also think of plans. First of all, we should know what we know, what we can do. Suppose we are working in a group, we can't do everything, and no need to feel sad that, oh, we cannot do everything. But there is something which we can do very nicely, and that thing we should be proud of and help as in friends, not feel bad about it. That, oh, I could not join the Nearpad, but what? I can write in the chat and answer. Okay, I can open the mic one by one and I can answer. So it is all right sometimes. I know that 40 people joined and more than that, Nearpod is not allowing me. So there is a little issue with this. But I hope you will understand. And I have left this link with your teacher, and I will leave an assignment link with your teacher. So she will give you, and at home you can again go through the whole story as you are going through with me. Now let us see. So one important skill we talked, bachcho, is thinking skill. What is the next? Negotiation skill. Now this is
negotiation skill.
Now this is little difficult. What do we mean by negotiation skill? See, again, that is what is, suppose the friend, the group, the total group who was standing down, you know, they were shouting, oh, look at it, how nice, this, that. So what tortoise should have done? Kept quiet. Not listen to the friends down there. No, people down there. Oh, look at the tortoise. And he was happy and he started shouting. Isn't it? Yes, because he did not know how to fly. And so he should have known. That is self-awareness, as I told you. He should have known that, oh, this is minus point and me, I cannot fly. So what I should do? I should not get excited like this. I should go know to manage my emotions. Correct? You all agree
yes,
with me? Yes. If you all agree.
Yes, ma'am.
If you all agree, then you should use these emotions and use them there. By
but
thumbs
can
up.
I say? Sure, ma'am.
One person can open the mic and say.
Sweta.
Okay. Yes. Yes, ma'am. Yes, the girl with thumbs up.
Okay. Yes, ma'am, I'm starting. Tortoise should be happy, miss, but the tortoise should be, he will not be like happy and talking. He can think it in his mind. Mm. Oh, people are seeing us and shouting, what a tortoise. tortoise is doing that, like, but he should not express, he should think that when we open our mouth, we will fall down, so we should not be like that, we should not open our mouth. He didn't think about it.
Example, you are going, see, I will give you a small example. If you are going with your parents outside, when you go outside, you see so many things and you're very happy to see so many things. Then what you do, you start running here and there and then your parents may lose you. So that is not good. So where what you should do, though you are very happy to see, but see it with your parents because you are small. Hemantan says that, ma'am, miss, he is foolish because Hebe is just holding the stick with his mouth and he didn't think that what he starts speaking, when he starts speaking, we will lose our grip with the stick and fell down and die to get injured. So using a foolish word for somebody is not nice, right? So what we say that, yes, he missed his priority. He forgot that and he missed his self-awareness that, oh, I cannot fly. Like if you run here and there where your parents are there with you and you get lost, then what is the problem? Not that you are foolish, but you should have known that you cannot venture on your own. You cannot move on your own. You are small yet. You all agree with me?
Yes, miss. Miss, now Sahana can tell.
Afterwards. Let us, after this, Sahana will tell this part. Okay. Now, what is social skill? Social skill is that crane and the tortoise had interpersonal relationship. They could help each other. The communication was very clear because the cranes told what tortoise should do. Tortoise also understood what they should do. So the communication was clear. There was cooperation and teamwork and there was empathy. Now Sahana will tell me if she knows the meaning of empathy. Do you understand?
No, miss, I cannot understand what means empathy.
Okay, I will tell what empathy means. Okay, now suppose you all are talking. How many of you are there? I can see 40 at least. More number is there. Okay, now if all of you are talking, now how many ears I have?
2 years, ma'am.
Two. Listen. So the teacher has 2 years. Children have 40 mouths. One mouth each. Agreed?
Yes, miss.
Yes. Now, listen to me now. If 40 mouths start speaking in your ear, how will you feel?
Miss.
I will think my ears are going to broken. So now when you all of are shouting,
I will be together, confused and not able to hear anybody's point or understand.
So now you understand teacher's point of view. So understanding. Keeping empathy means keeping yourself in others' shoes. Now, I have 2 ears and I'm listening to 40 people and all 40 are speaking together. So you are not thinking of my ear, thinking about how your ear will feel when 40 people will speak in your ear. Correct? Did you understand the meaning of empathy? If somebody is hungry, listen, again see.
Miss, when 40 people talk in one time. Miss, when 40 people talk in one time, that's unfair.
Unfair. So now don't be unfair to me. Good.
Okay, miss.
We will learn empathy, right? Now, so everybody has understood the meaning. Another I'm telling, see. There are two friends whose lunchbox has fallen. And there are many others who have lunchbox. So, can you feel the feeling of remaining hungry because your lunch has fallen? Yes. So can you share your food with the person by thinking that if I am hungry, how will I feel?
Yes, ma'am.
That is empathy. Empathy is that if I am hungry, how will I
feel? Who will give us food?
No. All will give.
We will help.
Miss, we will help whose lunchbox box has filled up. We will help to them for giving food. So, for friends only, no, miss. In the classmate, once box was filled, I will share whose lunchbox was filled down.
Okay. Now let us move with the next part of the story. So,
yes, miss.
Now my question only remains that do you think these people, the crane and the tortoise, had social skill and empathy? Cranes
yes,
had
miss.
Empathy? Yes. Crane
yes,
knew
miss.
That if
yes,
they will die empathy. Without, if they will die without water.
Yes.
Yes, miss. Miss, I'm
going to say water, people will die.
Tartan yes. was excited yes. to see the peoples in the village. So, he has taken his...
Now, quiz for you. Quickly.
Miss, the tartan doesn't think that he becomes famous like that, miss. So, it expresses
okay.
the
scale. Do now, quiz scale. For you. Quiz right. for you. Quiz for you quickly. Okay, so I have opened this quiz like you can see, so that even children who do not have the have not been able to join the Nearpod can also read the question and answer in the chat. So choose the skills. I'm making it to read so that you can hear also.
We cannot hear that, miss.
Miss, we cannot hear.
I submitted, miss.
Okay, you are not able to hear. I will read it.
Option D.
No, write in chat or answer here. Choose the skills which...
Ma'am, they could analyze the problem.
You read carefully. Read carefully everything. Read carefully. Again, what you are doing is answering without reading, which is not a good thing.
Then your end.
Without talking, answer the quiz. Without talking, answer the quiz. Nobody will talk. Let everybody think about the answer. Choose the skills which cranes and the tortoise possessed. Remember that both of them possess. They could think about
was
the problem.
The plan of three were well taught and processes create.
No, they could analyze. I will not answer your question. They could analyze the problem. They were able to find a solution and they not only planned but also executed the plan nicely.
Also, C and D is the correct answer.
If all are correct, you can mark all correct. If all are correct, you can mark all correct.
They were able to find a solution. They planned it all and executed the plan.
Okay.
They were able to find a solution.
I cannot understand the second question.
Listen, they could they listen, listen. Second question you can answer when I move to second question. Wait. They could think about the problem. Yes. They could analyze the problem. Yes. They were able to find a solution. Yes. They not only planned but executed. Executed means they made the plan work. So all four are correct. Do you agree? A, B, C, D, all four are correct. Next, go. Let's see the next question.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh.
Yes, miss.
Yeah, the second question. Even I am not able to see the second question. Let me see first how many children have been able to answer and then, okay, there are, the second question is, was the plan of the three friends a well thought out process and creative? Yes, very creative, no?
Yes.
Thinking
yes,
about
sir.
A strict, yes, very nice yes, plan. Okay, most of you have answered, yes.
Yes,
now see.
Can you just answer, miss?
Yes, yes, see your answer. Okay, I will share and see the answer. I am sharing the screen now. You will be able to see the answer. 43 people have given correct, 14 people have given incorrect. And some people have not answered all the questions, and so it is saying no answer. Okay. Some people have not given the answer. So now we can go next and we can see the tortoise. Now I will read and you listen. The tortoise, while accomplishing the task, got excited seeing new places and people. He forgot that flying was the core competency of his friends. That means special ability of his friends. He cannot fly, and so he must hold the stick with full grip and concentration. That was the only problem in this plan. Do you all agree?
Yes, he ma'am. Should,
yes. He got lost in overwhelming emotions and so ended his life. So you should not get so excited that you lose all senses. Correct?
Yes.
Yes, and the last thing is, to accomplish a task, focus is an essential skill. It is important to learn to avoid distractions. Somebody is telling you, do this. Somebody, you suddenly work what you are doing. Assignments. Have your food and then sit and do your assignment with all focus. Right? If somebody is talking, we all begin to talk. If in your home, when you are where you are studying, mommy is doing something or the younger brother or sister is doing something, you start looking there. That is losing the focus. So when you are focused, you are doing a good job. So what all we should have? Thinking skill we should develop. We should care about others. That is empathy, right? We should have collaboration skills. Collaboration skill does not mean that we become the leaders. Collaboration skill means that we give chance to everybody to equally participate. That is collaboration skill. And we should be able to empathize. Empathy, think carefully that how other person will feel. Like if I say foolish, how will the other person, I feel when somebody says to me foolish. So I will not say this word to another person. Do you all agree with that? So empathy. And focus is very, very important. And we also learned from this story that our plan should be carefully planned, organized, planned, be creative. How many people have liked the story? Just raise your hand, or you can give a clap. Or
yes, I like the story very much.
Are, but you have to say it in teams. So I want to see that. Everybody learned something from the story?
Yes.
Okay. So I'm giving the mic to you, sir.
Mesa, we know this story, but today we learned it more detailed.
Okay. Thank you. Yes, you know the story, but today you saw the story from a different angle. Now, when you read a story, see the story from a different angle. Will you? Will
yes,
you?
Yes, okay.
Very good. Where is your sir? Can I see? Sir? Hello? Any teacher is here? Can you tell me? Yes. May I know who it is?
I'm Lakshmi, ma'am.
Okay. So, Lakshmi, I finished with the story and I hope it is all right now. Yes. And
yeah,
please.
Yeah, ma'am. And I may know.
I cannot hear you.
Sir has come.
Sir has come. Okay. Sir, please send me the recording also. Sir. Chandra sir, I cannot hear. Okay, then can I leave, children?
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I hope you enjoyed your class.
There are many things to do, ma'am. Thank you.
Yes, thank you, Ms.
Thank you,
learned anything? And did you enjoy the class?
Yes, we enjoyed.
So now when you read the story,
Yes, ma'am. You come. I will come. You can tell.
Shrifali, ma'am.
Yes, sir.
Shrifali, ma'am. Thank you. Sir. I could not unmute myself.
No problem.
Can you hear me?
Yes, sir. I can hear you.
Yeah. Thank you so much for a wonderful session. Really, I appreciate your patience.
The story development was really awesome.
Thank you so much.
I could see so much of so many hearts and
I know
claps for you. Thank you so much, ma'am. Wonderful session it was.
I will come up with another story because they want me to come up with another story. So I'll come one more day. Okay, bye. Bye, sir. Send me the recording also.
Bye, ma'am. Thank you,
children. Now you can leave and you will be having your next class by 12:05. No, now you can leave the session and relax yourself. Okay, go for a break and join to your next class. Thank you so much for.